So second down coming up for Nevada. By the way, Damian Baber walked off under his own power. Looked like he had some sort of shoulder issue going on. We'll try to get an update on that. Ooh, big hit around the 32-yard line. Those